Serial robber is known for his choice of disguise, and he's now headed to prison for 24 years. A judge sentenced Stephen Thomas, better known as the Shirt Mask Bandit, to he pleaded guilty today, I should say, to 16 counts of robbery. And he also used a shirt to cover his face during a string of holdups at Northern Kentucky businesses in the summers of 2015 and 16. Police finally caught up with him in September in Erlanger after seven robberies in just 8 days.